Hi, hello, and welcome back, everybody, to Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, Red Rescue Team. Last time, we were trolling a couple... We went on a couple of jobs to try and level up a little bit and get Water Gun slash Ember, but we didn't. Because I guess I'm underestimating how early they get these moves in Gen 3. But, it's fine. Like I said last time, we're about to head straight. We don't need that, we're about to head straight to, Mount Steel, which is our next, like, I call them go objectives. They're the next main storyline point, really, is a good way to put it. Or they are, like, they're not just, like, per se normal, jobs. Anything like that, you know. They actually have purpose. We're going there. We might want to be a little bit prepared. Be fine. We won't really need our Viper Seed quite yet, not this early. Pop over here just to stack up on jobs. In the early game, you can never really have too many jobs because there's not that many places to have jobs to go to. But off to Mount Steel we go. Alright. Here we are. Mount Steel says dead. So Diglett was whisked to its peak. That's right, says a mysterious voice. Oh, it's Dodrio again. Peak is the ninth floor. Thank you for helping us. Farewell. In and out, my dudes. In and out. This man ain't got no time to waste. Let's go. So the dead. Okay, so gummies are designed to increase IQ of the Pokemon. What the IQ does? You got me. I've never really actually sat down and figured it out. Maybe with this run through, I'll actually figure it out. Because, you know, I'm catering to an audience, and I feel like y'all have to... I should be here providing all the information I possibly can. Man, do you pardon? Trying to stand up against my attacks? It's very rude. Huh. I can only think that they learned their stab moves on level 13. At level 13, sorry, not on. At level 13. That's got some terrible accuracy. But it hits like a truck, boy! Get destroyed. Fall before me, like all those before you, son. That's what I like to see. Them stairs. That's what I like to see. Give me that experience. I like to see. Yes. Cool. Prove me wrong and tell me you learned Ember. Nope. Oh, well, that's just rude. That is just rude, sir. That's what you get for being rude. Oh. I get finish this before it gets too spicy up in this kitchen. Yeah, there it is. That's halfway. Right. You know, I didn't even really think about the fact I haven't been... Well, I totally thought about it whenever I said that I was going to go ahead and do this, but throughout this episode, I have not been thinking about the fact that I might not actually have the damage to beat Skarmory. And with it looking so likely that we're actually going to make it there on our first try, I don't even know what to do. Yeah, I'm just like, am I actually going to be able to beat Skarmory? Because, I don't know, maybe I just remember from my childhood that it's just kind of mondo difficult. Somewhere to do this. No, that's not either. There's like some way just to like stop and pop. Oh wait, A and B, that's right. There we go. So what this does is everybody else moves, but you don't move. It's basically a way to force the clock forward just so you can heal. I just realized something else. If I'm gonna actually take on Skarmory, I'm definitely gonna need my XP. I need my PP. I need to get out of here. Oh, crap. I don't think you're magically gonna learn. Oh. You know what? That might have been honestly for the better! Yeah. I probably definitely need to. Oh. Yeah, give up on waiting. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to just level up the next morning. Good morning. We couldn't do it yesterday, but we will today. No, really, what we're doing today is go on a couple of missions. Alright, I didn't lose too much important stuff. Just pause it when I have. Alright, let me make sure that these jobs are. None of them are item related. That's what I was trying to think of words. Alright, I'll do that. And that. Cool. Go ahead and get those accepted. And we're gonna go to Tiny Woods. We'll leave the Thunderwave Caves for next time. Free money.
More money.
Oops, I'm about to do something stupid.
Destination.
Very rude of you, Hitchy. Come rest you. Yep, see you there, buddy. I'll see you there at the Pelipper post office. Ah, thank you for rescuing me. Here's your reward. $200! Oh, things are going up. Oh, a reviver seed and five... Dem boys, 5 points. Thank you for rescuing me. Cheery berry. Dim boys, 5 points. Congratulations. Whoa! We're no longer normies, now we're bronzies! Whoa! Didn't we do good today? Let's call it a night and get some rest. Yes, we did amazing. We're no longer normies, we are bronzies! Whoa! Alright, everybody. As always, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, and I will see you next time for more.